What's happening? It's Pecan and LeBron. I am so freaking mad at you, dude. First off, you surrender a 26-point lead in the fourth quarter against the lowly stinking Hawks? How you gonna do that? Then you fly to Miami, South Beach, I get it. You've been there, you've done that. And you're partying with Purple at LIV? Are you not 31 years old? Grow up, dude. Grow up. Stay out in the clubs. And then, oh, if you are gonna go out and party your D off, go to work. You're making big time loot. Go earn it. Yeah, and LeBron decides he can't play against the Heat after a night in LIV. They promptly go out and lose another overtime thriller to the Miami Heat, about a 500 team. What does that mean? You just gave up number one status in the East to the Boston Celtics. LeBron, so not only are you a narcissist and you're too old to be out clubbing, so you're kind of a weirdo, but now I gotta call you spineless. I think you either don't want a piece of the Celtics or the Wizards at some point in this playoff. So, LeBron, have a good day, you bum.